Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if you're getting errors so our systems have detected unusual traffic from your computer network. So if you know for a fact that nobody's sharing your Wi-Fi and that you're using your network responsibly and you seem to be getting this issue, this tutorial will hopefully be for you. First thing I would personally suggest would be to hold off on trying to access that site for a little while, so just maybe give it 15 minutes or so. Sometimes that'll actually clear up the problem without really having to do anything on the user part. So maybe you're trying to click submit or sign in too many times and you're coming across this issue. Another thing you can try would be to open up the start menu, type in control panel. My best manager should come back with control panel, left click on that. You want to do the view by, just set it to large icons, and then select network and sharing center. Whenever connection is listed over here, where I'm circling, you want to left click on it. So in my case, it says Ethernet, but it might say Wi-Fi or some other name in your case. And then you want to go ahead and left click on properties down the bottom left. Select Internet Protocol version 4, and then left click on properties. Select obtain an IP address automatically, as well as obtain DNS server address automatically. Make sure that those are both selected here, and then left click on OK. Click on Close, and like I said, after waiting a few minutes and just checking your DNS settings, see if it's resolved the problem. If you're still having a problem, another thing you can try would be to actually reset your browser settings. So if you head up to the top right corner of, let's say, Google Chrome here, three vertical dotted icon, you want to left click on that. Left click on where it says Settings. You want to scroll down on this page until you get to Advanced, left click on that, scroll down again. You want to select Restore Settings to their original defaults. And just keep in mind this will reset your startup page, new tab page, search engine, and pinned tabs. It will also disable any extensions and clear temporary data like cookies. Your bookmarks, history, and saved passwords will not be cleared. So we're going to go ahead and just left click on Reset Settings. We'll take a moment here to run. Once that's done, you should just close out of your web browser, restart it, and hopefully that should have been able to address your problem. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.